the beautiful and talented Ntombifuthi Pearl Shongwe. At her funeral service, many paid their last respects. They described Pearl as a kind, loving person who had a big heart and always saw the best in others. Distraught family members shared fond moments.
Wipe away those tears. Now it's not the time to cry, but to cherish the moments we have. Lala mtimande, lala pambulunye.
We shared our dreams and hopes, and some secrets too. All the memories we share is what bonds us now to you. We grew to find we have a love that is very strong today.
Shongwe's friends, some from as far back as high school, paid heartfelt tributes reflecting on her tenacity and compassionate character and her infectious personality that touched many.
She was there through the darkest moments, and she was there through the silly moments, and she was there for it all. A friendship like ours was like David and Jonathan's. It was something that people could never understand. But the covenant that we had together was stronger than that of Ikazi.
I love you, my friend, and thank you for choosing me. I felt your presence a few days ago, and I thank you again for still choosing me. Thank you in believing. Thank you for believing in me. And it's difficult to say goodbye, as Pearl's sister mentioned. And I agree. For me, it is till we meet again.
Shongwe wore many hats in the broadcasting industry, with a career that started just over a decade ago, from a presenter for Morning Life and One Day Leader, to presenting daily Teta and reading news on Metro FM, remembered for pouring her whole heart into her work.
She loved her work and very passionate about it. And what made it different is that she really worked hard for her craft. You know, she spent years pushing and become one of the best broadcasters that we've ever had.
To the SABC colleagues, SABC radio colleagues, Metro FM, let us remember her for who she is. And let's keep her memory alive.
Gone too soon, with many milestones yet to achieve, some believe Shongwe's passing is a huge loss for South Africa. Now, at her final resting place, Pearl Shongwe was laid to rest at the Nasrec Memorial Park. Patricia Fasahi, SABC News, in Johannesburg.